of parting is nothing to the joy of meeting again. And how joyous indeed it is to be back at Silverstone once more for the British Grand Prix. The queues to get in this morning extended miles back down the A43, such as the enthusiasm for Formula One in this country. The 3.6 miles of the Silverstone circuit in Great Britain is hallowed ground to the Formula One faithful. We have 18 corners that wrap around this former World War II airbase and some good passing opportunities at the end of the DRS zones. And it's an absolute pleasure to be joined once again by Anthony Davidson. Let's talk about the Professor. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
It's been a really solid year so far. There have been some incredible standout performances, but what's really impressed me has been the consistency. With this kind of form, I'm expecting another great race today.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. The Professor lines up on pole position and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Leclerc, Sebastian Vettel and Bottas, Albon, Weber, Norris and Devon Butler, Perez, Ricciardo, Kevin Magnussen and Raikkonen, Giovinazzi, Grosjean, Daniel Kvyat and George Russell, Gasly and Robert Kubica takes the last spot on the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Start. Let's get back on track.
Power.
police officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. Slightly and showing some minor wear. Not seeing any issues with tyre wear right now. You should have good grip for a while yet. A new strategy is available on the MFT. Copy that. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Gap to teammate behind is 4.5 seconds. and is increasing by a few tenths per lap. Verstappen has just moved into first place. This lap, push hard on the in lap. Verstappen has just completed a pass for the lead. Box now, please. Box this lap. Sergio is in for his stop. Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Go, go, go. Tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Is looking significant now. Performance will be affected. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Verstappen has just put up the fastest lap of the race so far. Maneuver. You made it look easy. Our gap to the car in front is 4.5 seconds. laps of fuel remaining. Fuel target is plus one. Faster engine modes are available. Hamilton's just made a move for first. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Flag. Green flag. Brilliant job, mate. That's a fantastic podium. Super driving, really strong pace. Very, very happy.
And Mercedes have pulled off a great victory here today. Tell me, Ant, how did they manage to achieve this win?
Well, tyre management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed. It's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot. A well-earned victory for Mercedes. Let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. After an incredible day...